Okay, friends and family, this is the Resistance gameplay. A lot of us probably haven't seen this. This will be included in Resident Evil 3. So, it's about 15 minutes long. Let's jump right in.
The Reaper's scythe waits patiently for you, my friend.
So one mastermind versus three survivors?
Tomorrow, it makes no difference to me.
I've walked on hot coals. This guy's got nothing that can scare me.
This is Tyrone's voice? The mastermind gets to places I'm losing stuff in places that are really cool.
If that were something you needed, do you think I would tell you?
I think his weapon breaks.
You found a lock, but where is the key? If that were something you needed, do you think I would tell you?
That's pretty awesome. There's a dog in there too. I'll tell you, I'll do some damage.
If that were something you needed, do you think I would tell you? Still alive? Mostly?
And they get healed to exit. That's actually pretty cool.
Fate has more cards to turn for you yet.
Do you get to switch out inventory? The tower doesn't use his guns really at all. He does pick up a gun. So there is four survivors in the mastermind. Or three. Somebody just switched to January. No, there's four. Yeah, Tyrone was kicking over the doors is actually pretty good animation.
Sometimes it's easiest just to do things yourself. You understand me. Me?
So as a mastermind, you get to move the zombies away. Resident Evil was Dead by Daylight. You know?
Mm-hmm.
I thought he was out very special ability. I don't know what she did, what she did. Sam is gonna get beat up.
Set this up to tease you, do you not? We never really expected you to get it. I may have randomly booby-trapped one of the card readers. I may not.
But we all got flashbangs from the trap. Right before it licked him or something away. I think we covered it. Oh! The 7-9 booby trap there, we did. The dog's in the licking? We had a tour.
Sometimes it's easiest just to do things yourself. You understand me.
Mr. X, you kidding me? How does he get the ability to call Mr. X? I don't know what he is. He's controlling this Rex too. I think he'll send you.
I do not count the deaths anymore. But then, I never did.
Going back to the start.
You know we set this up to tease you, do you not? We never really expected you to get it. Would you like to explain how the fuck you have done this? Look at you all, you have no chance. Did we give you the red fucking virus? What the heck?
Oh, that exit is booty trapped. Dog, zombie, liquor. Fuck, they're gonna make it out. Oh, and he can see where you are at all times. This is different from Mr. X. I thought he was gonna break it open. Oh, let's shout the cameras. I'm not interested in the match I'm doing right now. I'm looking for the fuck up. Good headshot. Fantastic headshot. mean, this is chaos, and that's why I'm trying his hardest. He's falling zombie after zombie. Trap. I'm going like the building has to be in the building. Oh, that's a plant zombie. Oh, they're super annoying. Big bite out of here. I think the generator went off to see the kind of difference that's made. But they're all over it. That's a small field, aren't you? I think Tick might go down, okay. Where are you at?
You are running out of time, but it looks like you are barely even trying.
30 seconds. To get to
the action. I still have no time to stop you. Run, my friends. I enjoy the chase.
Want some leg got hurt for 5 seconds. Goes on the back of the ground. So that actually looks pretty interesting, actually. So let me know what you think about that. If you're going to play it, do you see any improvements? Let me know. I look forward to hearing from you guys. All right, I'm going to call it a quits here. You guys are fantastic. See you soon.